I'm Bruce Wayne, and I'm Batman. I don't think I'm Batman, but I do think that I'm Batman. Not in real life, but in an imaginary world of my own. This is one such game which makes me think and feel and be like Batman. My first game ever I played Batman series was Batman Arkham Origins. After that, this is the second game I've been playing, Batman Arkham City. Have avoided all the spoilers. I know it's too late to play this game. It released, I think, 1.5 years ago. So sorry for the long intro, but with that being said, let's do it.
Man, he'll kill you.
How long till the boss gets here?
He'll be here.
Riley said he saw the bat. Is he here too?
In Arkham City. Why would he come here? You guys just need to chill the hell out.
It's Batman!
What the hell?
Sorry to disappoint you, boys. It's just little old me.
I didn't expect I'm gonna fight with Catwoman.
Mommy won't know who you are when you're done.
Instead of the Batman. Literally, most of the series are, as per what I've seen, but it's good. It's new. Good to play with another character.
Oh, now that they're all taken care of, it's time to get what I came for out of that safe.
I mean, it's good to play with another character besides the Batman. Let's see.
Try and get one over on me, will you, Harv? I don't think so.
Get your filthy paws off that now.
Wake up, Mr. Wayne. We have much to discuss.
Strange.
You won't get away with this. I already have.
This is Vicki Vale, reporting live from Arkham City, the controversial super prison built right here in the heart of Gotham. In a few moments, Bruce Wayne will be live on stage to explain his sudden interest in Gotham politics. The infamous Playboy millionaire has never been one
It's billionaire, Vicki. Millionaires are so last year.
I assume that you thought yourself untouchable. Well, as you can see, no
prison behind these walls. Gang leaders are fighting a bloody war in the middle of our once great city. Every inmate from Arkham Asylum and Blackgate Prison has been relocated to this facility. How can this be safe for the people of Gotham?
Shut Arkham City down. It's out of control.
Shut it down. By the end of tonight, I will be a hero, just like you, Batman.
Today, I'm starting the campaign to close Arkham City and make Gotham safe again.
Remember, Wayne is the priority target.
Surround him!
Hands in the air, Wayne. We have Wayne.
Target secured.
I feel I should thank you. Capturing Bruce Wayne is so much easier than Batman. And now that we have you, Protocol 10 is ready to begin. It will be my legacy, a monument to your failure. And if you try to stop me, I guarantee everyone will know your secret.
Up until this point, you have shown total disregard for the law, for society, and yourself.
I should say I've never expected such an intro for this game. It was such a solid intro for a game like this. I didn't expect this from this game.
What the hell are you doing? You think we wouldn't hear you?
Help me!
Escape in progress!
Help!
Ah! Holy shit, no mercy at all.
Welcome to Arkham City, Wayne.
What are you doing here?
You want to kill your butler?
You're gonna die in here.
You're gonna be my bitch, Wayne.
You're mine.
On the ground, now!
Ah! What is this place anyway? I think it's Arkham City, but it's a jail, I suppose.
You, my name.
I didn't understand what happened to Catwoman after
Wait, you're in line A.
After she was
Movement.
Pointed on with the gun.
Wait, I hear penguins put a price on your head.
You two get out of the way. Wait, get you're your ass up penguin. Here.
I did. What's it
I think Wayne is the most disliked person.
You're on my list.
Break his face! Come on!
Just move, asshole.
Move up, prisoner!
Lower your weapons. Mr. Wayne will not be any trouble. Will you, Mr. Wayne? The cuffs can stay on. We don't want to make things too easy, do we?
Close the doors. Prepare for insertion.
I can't believe I'm gonna die here.
Bruce Wayne? Great. There I was reporting on your crummy press conference, and now here we both are. I guess that'll teach you to get involved in politics, won't it?
Listen to me carefully. When they open the door, do not panic. Stay close to me.
Do you think I'm taking advice from some guy who's never even been in a fight?
Stay calm. They're trying to scare us.
Sorry, man.
I don't know why Bruce Wayne is the most hated person. Now, I think we have to battle. Holy shit, how can we battle them? Cuffs on. Oh! Nice. Let's see if we can now.
Radio! Please!
Make this perfect. I think that the sound indicates that he's dead. Most, no, he's dead. I think the other guy with us, with
on
me,
your feet,
is
Ryder.
Dead.
I said get up.
Well, look who it is.
Oh boy. Brucey boy.
Nighty night. Wakey, wakey, Wayne. Oh, what's up? Do you need me to call your butler?
Cobblepot.
Oh, you remember me. I'm touched. Your family destroyed mine, Wayne. This, well, let's just call this good old-fashioned revenge.
Oh, come on, Cobblepot. Once is enough, but twice.
Hurt him!
Think he's broken my bloody hand!
Let's see if we can make it a clear round.
Get me out of here.
Oh, baby. This is it. That man without a mask is also deadlier with mask. Never fuck with me. The combat style didn't change much from the Arkham City. I mean, from the Arkham Origins. It's the same as always.
I can't contact Alfred from down here. I need to get higher.
So we need to get higher. Let's see if we can find out a way here. Oh, there's staircase. Right. I think we're all set. Let's see the way from here. No, I think we have to jump from here. Oh, come on, Bruce Wayne. Can do that at least.
Alfred, have you got my location?
Only just, sir. There's more interference than usual.
I need an immediate drop on the roof of the Ace Chemicals building. I'm on my way there now.
Of course.
So what I'm looking at the front is the Ace Chemicals building. Jump the gaps towards the ledge to catch hold of it. So I think let's just come on, baby, we can do it. Shit.
I watched your incarceration on the
evening. Even Spider-Man wouldn't make this jam.
Was keeping yourself arrested a part of your plan all along?
Not exactly. Although I did get some one-on-one time with Hugo Strange.
And how was that?
Not good. He knows that Bruce Wayne is Batman. He also told me that something called Protocol 10 will make him famous. I can't leave Arkham City until I find out what it is.
So, in this story, what I currently can say that few of his enemies know that Bruce Wayne is Batman. And the reason for his capture is still I'm not so sure yet.
Did it arrive, sir?
Is that what I'm expecting?
Right on time.
Holy mother, it's the bat suit. This looks more cool than the last one. I mean, from the Arkham Origins. Come on, baby, it's Bat Night.
Alfred, I took an encryption key from a tiger guard. I'm going to hack into their communications.
Oh, we're gonna hack right away. Let's see if it's just the same as always. I think it's the same, most of it.
units, this is Air Tiger 4. We have confirmation that prisoner 4011 is in the courthouse. I repeat, Catwoman is in the courthouse.
Is she in danger?
Affirmative. Target is being held by Dent. We believe he intends to kill her. How should we proceed?
Stand down. Let Two-Face have his fun.
Understood.
That doesn't sound good.
No, it does not. Mr. Dent's predilection for all things binary may not bode well for Miss Kyle.
If there's one person in Arkham City who knows what's really going on, it's her. I need to find Catwoman now.
I think Alfred has referred Miss Kyle. I mean, she's also known as Catwoman, I suppose. Glide kick.
Batman! It's Batman!
Alright, baby.
Look out! Batman!
We are perfect till now. Let's see.
Someone's fighting over here!
If we can win this battle. Without losing 1 point. I like combat style, like more moves. Not much of them are repeating. Phew! That was pretty easy and neat. So it does have an scanner, I think.
If I leave, Catwoman will die.
The only way to get by in this place is to get ourselves some respect. Be here. That's how we get respect. Show them all that we do things. Should be fair, though. This is a place of justice, after all. Screw justice. Kill her, and they'll all fear us. Bring out the defendant!
You certainly know how to keep a girl hanging, Harv. Hey, have you had some work done?
That's for stealing from us. No one steals from us.
I'm sorry I've been a bad kitty. Untie me, and I'll make it up to you.
Let's see if the coin thinks you're telling the truth. This court is now in session.
Order in the court!
Holy shit, that was...
Order.
Scary.
Order.
Taking out the thug with the gun is the key. Without him, the rest of the room won't be a problem.
Welcome, people of Arkham City.
So I think most of the combat battles are still the same.
Fresh faces for the gang. Today we present each of you with an exciting new opportunity. Two opportunities.
Are we supposed to fight all these fucking men? More than 30 of them.
And take this place for ourselves.
Run! What's he doing?
Our friend Batman has arrived. Grab him and cut him in two. You're not welcome in my court, Batman.
Do it. I think I was wrong.
Damn it!
I think I didn't.
Kill him!
I think I didn't have to fight all those people around.
Objection.
Oh, are we done?
Overruled. Heads or tails, kitty cat?
Which one lets me out of here alive?
Not this one. Time to die.
I vote for a stay of execution. No gun, Harv? Shame. This is gonna hurt.
Two guns, bitch!
And I thought it was cats who have nine lives. How's it hanging, Harv? Come to Kitty. Anyone ever tell you that you're full of surprises?
I figured you could use my help, Selina.
You're right. I think I chipped a nail back there.
Funny.
So what do you need, Mr. Detective?
Protocol 10. What do you know, Selina?
Never heard of it.
That's not what I wanted to hear. What about Strange?
I don't trust him. He's been missing for years, and then is suddenly put in charge of running Arkham City. Rumor has it he's been working with Joker, planning something very special just for you. Maybe that's Protocol 10. The ex-district attorney here has said something. What the hell?
See you soon, Bats.
This place is dangerous. I like it. You expecting a kiss?
It was Joker. You're not safe here. No one is.
Nine lives, remember?
I need to locate where the bullet entered the court and where it impacted.
That was some little romantic time the bat.
We'll kill you for this, Batman.
The Batwoman had spent. I mean, she's cute though.
The bullet hit the floor here. Now, where did it enter the room? The trajectory the bullet traveled will lead me to the shooter.
Another thing, we need to go there. Locate the source of the sniper.
Protocol 10 will commence in 10 hours.
What I like about this game is it has more playable characters like
out here at night.
Catwoman.
I was sorry. I lost track.
Harvey Dent.
Let's hope it doesn't get us killed. We just need to be careful. Busy killing each other to notice us heading back to the camp.
You cold?
Of course I'm cold. It's like 10 below out here. And Harley left us outside to freeze to death. Crazy
Let's
bitch.
Just
bet
kill
she's
them.
Nice and warm in there.
On this side of
Take
the
it
room.
Easy, man. I'm just asking.
Thank you. That was crazy.
I'm at the church. It looks like Harley Quinn is inside.
That dreadful woman is no doubt setting a trap for you.
Don't worry, Alfred. Quinn never was too smart. I'll be okay.
Wherever you've gone, Batman, I'll find you!
Medical center. Let me just check the area first before we enter.
Come and throw me, man!
Oh, a new character.
Let the lady come.
What was he thinking?
Or these people all get a bullet in their heads.
I think you should do what he says. It would be a shame to get blood all over my nice new outfit. What do you think, Batbrain? Like it? What am I saying? Of course you do! Who wouldn't? So anyway, here's the deal. Mr. J is really not up to a visit right now. He's not feeling himself. Well, actually, he was earlier, but that's not what I meant. He's not doing so good, and that idiot doctor I sent from here didn't help! I've seen more smarts from these bozos! I've gotta run, boys! If he tries anything funny, kill him!
That's cute.
Attacking armed thugs head on is suicide. I need to disappear. Pick them off silently, one by one.
Don't you...
Oh, it's time.
They don't know where I am. Good.
To do so.
Let's keep it that way.
They're fighting. I
time to survey the room. Plan out my tactics.
The real Batman.
Four thugs,
strategies.
Armed. Two hostages. This is gonna
be
easy.
The way the Batman deals.
We need to get out of here.
He's gonna get
that
us.
That idiot thinks he's safe in the confessional.
Batman.
He's just
Did
made
you
it
hear
easier
me?
For me to get in
Try
behind
and get
him.
Get us and these people die.
That won't stop him.
All right, there's one at the back. First takedown of the game.
You're safe.
I was a little
Stay
upset
quiet.
Because I wasn't able to make it all perfect.
You still there? Answer me!
Oh boy. Oh boy, come on.
He's got a hostage. I need to get behind him without being seen.
I think the only way...
He's got a hostage. I can glide to the scaffolding above him without being seen, and take him down from there.
Stupid little dead bat! Who's gonna save you now?
Attacking armed thugs head-on is suicide. I need to disappear. Pick them off silently, one by one.
Don't you...
Spanish! Disappear!
They don't know where I am.
This is the time.
Good. Let's keep it that way.
He's gonna
time to serve
how
the
Batman battles.
Plan out my tactics.
I'm pretty excited to see the new takedowns of the game.
Four thugs, all armed. Two hostages.
Get out of here.
This is gonna be easy.
He's gonna get us.
I mean, what I like about this battles are
try and get us.
They all look very professional.
I won't stop it.
Like just before the dialogue, two attacks, four arms. That was.
That idiot thinks he's safe
decent.
In the confessional. He's just made it easier for me to get in behind him.
Alright, first takedown of the game.
Where is he?
Go die, bitch.
You're safe. Stay quiet.
He could come from anywhere.
Stay calm. Back. You hear me? Get
if
out
I can
of
get
here.
Behind those two
Keep
without
him.
Being seen, I can
Hello?
Take them both in one
What's
move.
What's happening? Answer. Yeah, leave us alone.
Double takedown, baby.
You'll be okay. Wait, he's got a hostage. I can glide to the scaffolding above him without being seen and take him down from there.
All right, let's.
The room is secure.
Perfect.
You're safe now.
Thank God. Yo, Batman! Thanks for the help!
What we're supposed to do? Are we just supposed to talk with... Just leave the area. Alright, let's leave the area.
Okay, people, listen. We're in control here, not
more.
These animals. I want this place
the gunshot came from the bell tower. I need to find a way up there.
Well, what about Stacy?
So, I guess was right.
I don't
we
know if
to find a way up.
Noticed, but Batman just saved our ass. If anyone can find her, he'll
way up the bell tower.
Okay, does everybody
Oh, come on, man. I think the only way... Let's just see where we need to go. We need to find the bell tower.
This place is getting as bad as...
I mean, where am I supposed to go now? At the top... of the... bell tower. I'm really an idiot. There was a fucking door over there and I didn't even see it. I was wondering. Idiot. Alright, we're almost there.
There's the gun. It looks like it's being controlled remotely by Joker.
Well, look who it is. I haven't seen you for... how long has it been? Let's see. There was an asylum, some monsters, and... oh, that's right! You left me to die. Now, you probably don't remember it that way, but who cares? You just need to worry about the bombs. Hurry up now. Clock's ticking.
Holy shit. The best villain ever.
Alfred,
the Joker.
I've got a lock on the signal used to remotely control the sniper rifle. Joker's behind this.
Was there ever any doubt?
The radio signal should lead me right to him.
Good luck, sir.
So guys, thank you for watching. When you come back next time, we're gonna track down the radio signal of the Joker.
Back here hours ago. I don't know. They know the rules.
Keep doing what you're doing.
I keep telling you
just
guys, get back here before it
like,
gets dark. Maybe Two-Face's crew got him.
I wouldn't say subscribe because
it
will look pretty optimistic, but
the wrong person.
Do what you want. If you want more parts of this, if you want to get daily updates or weekly updates, just subscribe to my channel. Thank you for your support. See you on the other side.
We're safer here than out there. I'll get us some food. How? Every time Strange drops some, those bastards get it first.